Hello everyone, welcome back again to Mufasu CAD channel with Fusion 360 3D Modeling Basic Tutorial, how to create a 3D bottle opener. Okay, I will create a new sketch. You can click here, create sketch, and choose a top plane. In here, I will create circle. You can tap C. Okay, we create circle in here with a radius or a diameter 0.5. And next you can zoom in and we create circle again in it with diameter 1.6. In the bottom here I will create a circle with diameter 3.6, enter. Okay, you can give a distance, you can tap D and click at the center point into here. I will give a distance for these circles 5.7. And next, you can select at the center point, to center point, and click fix in here. Okay, I will create a circle object. You can tap C. We create circle in here with diameter 12. And next, I will connect these circles with these circles. Okay, we can use a tangent option. You can scroll down and use a tangent. We click again the circle with the circles and click a tangent. Okay, we can use trim command to cut this circle object. You can tap T and we click cut this circle. I will create a line object and start from this point to the top. And next, we can change this line object into construction line. You can click here to change. I will use mirror command. You can click sketch and click mirror. We mirror this object. For mirror line, you can click cut this construction line. And you can click OK to apply. Now we can use a trim command to cut the circle object and cut the circle. Okay. In the bottom here, I will create a line object. Okay, start from this point into here. And next, we give a distance for this line object. Okay, start from center point into this point. We give distance in here 1.5. And we use a trim command to cut this line object and this circle. Okay, we can fillet at this corner with radius 0.5. You can click sketch and click fillet. I will click at this corner. We can fillet with radius 0.5. Okay, and I will fillet again at this corner with radius 0.5. Okay. Now I will use offset command with offset distance 0.3. You can click sketch and click offset. Select this edge. Okay, we offset into inset here. Minus 0.3. And you can click OK. We can create a line object. Start from this point. Okay, into this point. And next I will give a distance. Okay, from this point into this line object. In here, choose and enter. We can use a trim command to cut this line object. Okay, and I will cut in here. You can scroll out and then I will select this object. You can delete. In the bottom here, I will use a fillet command again to fillet at this corner. You can click sketch and click fillet. Okay, we fillet at this corner with radius 0.5. We fillet again in this corner with radius 0.5. Okay, 0.5 and enter. Okay, for this object, we can create line. Okay, you can click line command. Start from this point into the bottom here, 0.05. Enter, and next you can move this object to the right here. But sorry, I will create line. Start from this point to the right here, 0.55. Okay, and next we create line. Start from this point to this point. Okay, can close. I will select this line object. Okay, or you can use a trim command to cut this line object. Okay, we can use a mirror command to mirror this two line object. For a mirror line, you can select a construction line. Okay, we select this construction line and you can click OK. Now we already create this object. I will create again line start from this point to the top 0.5. Okay, next I will select at this point and I will use fix option. I will give a distance from this point into this point. Okay, in here 0.6. Enter. Next, we can create line start from this point to the left here with distance 1.2. And then you click, you create line start from this point to the bottom here. Okay, we can use a fillet command. Okay, I will use a fillet command. You can click sketch and click fillet. We fillet at this corner with radius 0.3. Okay, we fillet again at this corner with radius 0.3. Next, we can fillet at this corner with radius 0.2. Okay, click fillet this to object with radius 0.2. Okay, I will create line and start from this point into here. And next, we can use a fillet command to fillet in here with radius 0.2 and enter. Okay, you can see. We create line again to connect from this point into this point. Okay, and then we create line from this point into this point. Okay, now we can convert this 2D sketch into 3D models. You can click stop sketch. And then I will use extrude command to extrude this face, and we extrude again after this face. Okay, I will move to the top here with extrude distance 0.3, and you can click OK. Okay, I will click in here for sketch, and I will activate sketch 1. Okay, I will hide the bodies. Next, we can extrude again. Okay, I will extrude this face. Okay, I will extrude with extrude distance in here 0.1, and you can click OK. You can activate bodies, and we create this object. Next, I will select in here, click in here, and hide body 1, and I will copy this object. Okay, body 2. You can click here body 2. Okay, I can click modify and click move or copy. Okay, in here I will check create copy. We move to Z axis 0.2. And you can click OK. Now you can unhide body 1. And I will use subtract command to subtract this object. Okay, you can click create. Okay, sorry, I will click modify and click combine. Okay, in here I will use a cut option. For a target body, I will select this body. And for a tools body, you can select this two body. You can click OK to apply. Now we already cut this object. Okay. I will use a fillet command. Okay, we can fillet this edge. We fillet again in here, and the last in here. We fillet with radius 0.1. You can click OK. Next, I will use a chamfer command. You can click modify and click chamfer. Okay, I will chamfer this edge. We chamfer again in here with chamfer distance 0.1. Click OK. And the last, we use a fillet command to fillet this edge with this edge. Okay, in the bottom in here. Okay, I will fillet with radius 0.1. And you can click OK to apply. Okay, now we already create this simple 3D models bottle opener. If you want to rendering this object, you can click model option and choose render. Okay, next to rendering, you can click here to render, or you can change material, you can click appearance. After it, you can see in a library in here, you can choose your material for this object. Okay, like we can use a plastic or another material. Okay, for rendering, you can click this icon to render in canvas. Okay, we can waiting for a rendering process until finish into excellent level. Okay, we finish the rendering process, and enough today for Fusion 360 3D modeling basic tutorial how to create a 3D bottle opener. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video, and see you next time in another Fusion 360 basic tutorial.